On arrival, experts from Malmö Uganda Hospital, led by Dr. Yvonne Karamaji, along with doctors at the hospital, gave the Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama a tour of the hospital. The Vision Group CEO at the hospital participated in the vaccination of 2 children against polio. Experts have asked Wanyama to help them spread the gospel on how to fight deadly diseases, including HIV and AIDS, as Mary Odit, the hospital's research director, explained.
And we would appreciate really partnerships that can help us actually learn about the community that we serve, because the feedback from the community is very critical. Sometimes I was just talking to our neighbor, who lives here, and saying, hey, I didn't know this place is so big, and live just right here.
According to Dr. Karamaji, the hospital has provided counseling to HIV patients to ensure that they live a normal and happy life, but they still need various agencies to assist them in their work.
The monies we get, the big projects, CDC, they are specific to make sure that we deliver that outcome. And we have tried our best to make sure that every dollar the U.S. government has given us has tried to reach the grassroots for the intended beneficiary.
Daniel Businje, the finance officer at Malmö Uganda Hospital, said that despite their efforts to treat the vulnerable, they face challenges of high taxes and have appealed to government to exempt them from these taxes.
In the last financial year, we contributed about 400 million to Uganda Revenue Authority. It's so bad, of course, we want to look at the way we can get a tax exemption for it. Because at the end of it all, whatever comes from the institute goes to the NGO. There is nobody who actually shares it. It's the NGO, and it's for the community sustainability.
In his response, the Vision Group CEO, Don Wanyama, assured Malmö Uganda that Vision Group is committed to health and promised to support them through various channels in all their research on various diseases. He handed them an award as a token of appreciation.
This is a reciprocal visit. You were kind enough to come and visit us at the Vision Group sometime last year. We had some extensive discussions, but also one of the action points was that we would also come here and just have a feel of what's happening. You sure as one of those was also surprised by the magnitude of what you're doing here.
After Malmö, Don Wanyama and the Vision Group team proceeded to URA headquarters in Nakawa, where they met with URA CEO John Musinguzi Rujoki, and they presented him with an appreciation award. Musinguzi asked Vision Group to help them educate the public on the importance of paying taxes.
In the phase where we want to strengthen our relationship with Protestant members, so that together we can reach out to reach the public, to bridge the gap between the taxpayers and the taxpayer, and also to simplify issues of taxation.
Relatedly, Vision Group appreciated the Metropolitan Republic and presented them with a special award. The Metropolitan Republic CEO, Josephine Muvumba, together with her staff, thanked Vision Group for their consistency.
We've done so much work together for so many different corporate clients, and it is an important relationship for us, one of the most important. So it means a lot for you to come, take this opportunity to tell us what's happening, what the new innovations are, meet the team. So thank you.
Report compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.